is coming. Winter is coming. Winter is coming. Winter is coming.
A chill is in the air.
Or feed the great despair.
It can't be kept at bay, so on your knees and pray. Winter is coming. Winter is coming. Stalking through the night. Walkers who are white. And though you may be still, I hear they can't be chilled. Winter is coming.
Winter is coming.
Winter is coming.
And so am I. Coming into this prostitute. And now, of course, I start to shrink. It seems our world is on the brink of war. So kindly pass another drink, 'cause without wine I cannot think. And while you're at it, get me another whore.
Winter is coming, winter is coming. Name days, weddings, and warranted beheadings. So watch your necks, you never know who may be next. Winter is coming,
winter is coming,
winter is coming.
So am I, coming of age, that is, into an idealistic life. I'll be happy as Joffrey's wife. Once I'm finally ready to bear, we'll have children with golden hair, because destiny's always fair.
Winter is coming, winter is coming, winter is coming.
When?
Winter is coming.
When is it coming?
Don't ask me when.
Which season?
It's hard to say.
Season 3?
The next season or today, so come what may. Winter is coming.
Winter is coming.
Winter is coming.
And so am I. Coming into my own, that is. I take my place among the watch. No girl may ever touch my crotch. I am a crow. Sent to the wall for being born. Now my allegiances are torn. My mother hates me. I'll always be a snow.
Winter is coming.
And so am I. Coming into my own, my very own sister. The first time I kissed her, I knew something wonderful had begun. It's amazing the lie that we've spun. Now my nephew is also my son. And the secret is part of the fun. Part of the fun.
Winter is coming.
When?
I do not know. Coming.
Where?
To HBO. Dragons, giants, sex without compliance. It's just another episode of Game of Thrones. Winter is coming.
Winter is coming. Winter is coming.
Winter is coming. And so
to be another way. The fact that he is larger doesn't make me weak. I wonder, will it ever be my turn to speak? A strong female lead, crossing new uncharted waters. Fellow sisters, precious daughters, let's be brave. Do not tell me how to be. Things done. My ascension has begun. I will not await a savior on a steed. A strong female lead is what we need. The time has come for us to act. Behold a brand new day. We shall. try something new. It's the modern thing to do. Be a good Dothraki, fill me with your seed. A strong female lead who no longer cries or begs. I possess three dragon eggs, one day they'll hatch. And Viserys, you are no match. It is time for men to dwindle and recede. A strong female lead is what we need.
The moral compass of this tale, you stand for all that's good. When we're feeling lost, you lead us through the dark.
Do not doubt yourself, you cannot fail, as if a father could. For the hero of our story is Ned Stark.
Ned Stark, the Lord of Winterfell, the leader we deserve, with the gratitude of all those whom you serve.
Ned Stark, the Warden of the North, your enemies will fall, one and all. They do not have your nerve.
You will prove your case and win the day. Your wisdom is profound. Some characters just have that certain spark.
So turn that frown right upside down. Your position here is sound.
If we lose you now, we'd surely jump the shark.
For the hero of our story is Ned Stark.
Ned Stark, the Lord of Winterfell, you blaze a mighty trail. In comparison, all other heroes pale.
Ned Stark, the savior of our times, I'm proud to call you dad. The Lannisters are bad, you will prevail.
Familial history of incestuous mystery. Who is the rightful king? We'll have to see. This boy Joffrey with golden hair, I do not think he is Robert's heir. So Stannis, Robert's brother, must be made aware.
That's my father!
Ned Stark, the Lord of Winterfell, is here to drive the plot. I will make sure Robert did not die for naught. Ned Stark, the one you're rooting for when hope is running low.
Like now, so father, give it all you've got.
Ned Stark, the
Ned
best
Stark,
Ned
Stark, the finest hand we see, what courage you project, played brilliantly by the great Sean Bean. What? What's happening?
Sean Bean always dies. Sean Bean.
Long have my people been fancied a joke, a result of our diminutive size. But there is also a history of little folk who are gallant, courageous, and wise. There was Thorin, the heir of Erebor, who led 12 of his kin on a trek. Gwildor invented the cosmic key, and Willow was brave for a peck. But none of those pygmies were given this chance, and none were as cunning nor clever. Hobbits and munchkins who frolic and dance, all pale next to me. Yes, me. The best dwarf ever. This I publicly decree, my friends are loyal. 'Cause I pay them handsomely, the best dwarf ever. I'm a lion to my shade, they call me monster. But all that nonsense ends today. With the Lannister name comes a certain acclaim as I take on my greatest endeavor. I know more than most kings in the shadows, instead you'll find me pulling the strings, the best dwarf ever.
The best dwarf ever.
They call me Half-Man, but I'm a whole hero, and I have a few tricks up my sleeve. Behold my two Emmys, I can out-act De Niro, and I'll prove it on Blackwater's Eve. Playing the game, living up to my name, I will do my father proud. Respected by all, why I feel 5 feet tall, go on, say my title aloud. The best dwarf ever. It is time to prove my worth, hear how they love me. I'll redeem my tragic birth, the best dwarf ever. Though this may come as a shock, I'm quite the lover. With a normal man-sized cock, giving Joffrey a slap. I've no time for his crap, while I'm holding the city together. We happen to prayer with this fool in command, thank the gods he's got me as his hand. The best dwarf ever.
The best dwarf ever.
The worst dwarf ever. He was born without a soul, I have no pity for this gruesome little troll.
The best dwarf ever. I've waited for this role.
I
you will respect me.
The worst dwarf ever.
No more using me to bow.
Judge
me not by my size. I am here to advise. We've a series of battles to weather. Alas, Warwick Davis is not here to save us. Instead, you've got me. Have some faith and you'll see.
You are not my brother.
I'm excited to be. Best dwarf ever.
The best dwarf ever.
The best
dwarf ever. Ever. Is winter coming? The wall is so boring. What is that sound, Sam?
It's the audience snoring.
My training's all but through. There's nothing left to do but stand here brooding in the cold right next to you. Is winter coming? I wonder what's beyond the wall. Come, Sam, I'm sure you heard the call. What could it be?
Is winter coming?
I see a sprawling sea of white, and there's no end to it in sight. So here we have it.
This is a pointless scene.
Is winter coming? I just cannot feel it. Is winter coming? Or did they repeal it? The free folk and the crows, the conflict makes me doze. So tell me, where's this undead army? No one knows. Is winter coming?
It's not easy being Khaleesi. So many choices for. Breaker of chains, everyone's looking to me. There are so many to save, like the unsullied slaves, who now are for me for free. It's not easy being Khaleesi, when there are spoiled dragons to raise. They are indiscriminate killers, but I am sure it's only a phase. How many different ways can I prove to you that I am the one to endorse? Whether walking through fire, defeating a warlock, or eating the heart of a horse. It's not easy being Khaleesi. Too many men are driven by lust. Dearest Jorah, I am so grateful. You are the only one I can trust.
Khaleesi, I would die for you. My perfect counterpart. It would crush my soul to tell you I was spying from the start. It's not easy being your servant, feeling a love I've never known. It's obvious to everyone they joke about me being in the friend zone.
It's not easy being Khaleesi, with all your foes exposing your paws. Say goodbye to seeing me naked, behold my fresh no nudity clause. All of the haters complain that I whine too much for a queen of the mighty Dothraki. Don't they recognize all of the lives I touch when they comment online and attack me? It's not easy being Khaleesi when there are massive cities to run. Evil forces plotting against me, and I have barely even begun. It's not easy being Khaleesi, but you will not do better than me. With my ancient powerful bloodline, think of how bright your future will be.
Best, while you are a beast.
You're a miserable pest and a scoundrel.
At least, are you sure there's not a penis under there?
There has never been a more unlikely pair.
I swore an oath to Lady Cat that for her daughters I would trade you.
I bet the giant and the moose were very drunk when they fucked and made you.
Keep your voice down, there is danger everywhere.
There has never been a more unlikely pair.
Where are we going?
To the twins. I mean to sell you back to the Starks. Your brother Rob's getting married there.
Rob's getting married too? Am I the only one not getting married?
You talk too much.
You breathe too much.
I am the Hound. You are a whelp.
It's a pity we're in need of each other's help.
There is nothing much in common that we share.
There has never been
a more
unlikely pair. How did I end up half of this random duo?
You'd be dead without me.
That's a good one, Hound.
It's true, though.
I'm a wildling, you are a crow.
You have a big mouth.
You know nothing, Jon Snow, but there's something warm behind that icy glare.
I admit I'm stricken by her flaming hair.
All the makings of a star-crossed love affair.
There has never been a more unlikely pair.
Do you have a scrotum? Perhaps you're trans.
I won't answer that, but I do have two hands.
Well, if not for me, you would have been defiled.
How could I be saved by someone so reviled?
Oh, the two of us are each beyond compare.
There has never been a more unlikely pair.
Faster, Hodor. We must reach my brother Jon Snow at the wall before the Lannisters realize I'm still alive.
Hodor.
Farther north we go, the stronger my visions get.
Hodor.
I cannot walk.
Hodor, Hodor.
We're being chased.
Hodor, Hodor.
To control the minds of animals is rare. When my eyes go white, I'm soaring through the air.
Hodor, 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 Hodor.
Is it so fucking hard to simply coexist?
It's a shame your name's already on my list.
Quiet. No whistling.
Freeze, Crow.
This is the one who kidnapped me, guys.
It was only an act. I'm one of you.
Lies.
I've got lots of juicy Crow intel to share. And I spared your life, remember?
I'm aware. There has never been a more unlikely pair.
You are a more I have a code. I fight with honor.
Oh, what a load.
I've attempted to save you from this grisly pair.
Thank you.
There has never been a more unlikely pair. You're not so bad.
Neither are you.
How did this happen?
Let us review. It's a simple trick to keep the budget low.
You select two random folks and off they go.
Though the gap between
we
us may be far
and wide, we have learned to put our differences aside.
There is nothing much
we're
in common.
We're an equal match in terms of body hair. But otherwise,
there has never been a more
scout. There's a reason that I keep teasing you. Can't you figure it out? You know nothing, Jon Snow. So much fun to repeat. What began as hate took a twist of fate. Give your heart to a greed. I keep saying, but you still don't have a clue. You know nothing, Jon Snow means I love you. Have you ever seen a giant before, Jon Snow? Say hello, don't just stand there and gawk.
Hello.
Have you ever seen a walk before, Jon Snow? He controls the minds of creatures like that hawk.
I see.
You know nothing, Jon Snow. Crow, you're so damn naive. Since you broke your vow, you can take me now. Trust your heart and believe. Must I spell it out after all that we've been through? You know nothing, Jon Snow means I love you.
I feel my heart beat. I am glowing from your heat. I renounce my vow to the Brotherhood. I detest the crows like a wildling would. I will help you ambush my comrades.
Good. Have you ever seen a nice pair of tits, Jon Snow? Have you seen a pair as perfect as these?
No.
Have you ever seen a flaming fire? Push, Jon Snow, hurry up now, get down on your knees. Are you loyal, Jon Snow?
Loyal,
is this all
I
just for show? If it's us you
I
chose, take off all your clothes. Prove that you're not a... Oh, oh, ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah.
By slitting this other crow's throat. Traitor!
Time.
never even true. You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Reception. Is this the end of our line? The victims of heartless deception. As for the culprits, I can think of a few.
The Lannisters.
No.
The Boltons.
No.
Then who?
George R. R., you have just crossed the line. You are one sick fuck. George R. R., are you friggin' insane? How else to explain this bloodbath?
Stabbing my dragon wife in the belly. Over and over again, you can tell he's mad.
George R. R., this time you've really gone and raised the bar. And he's fallen in the horrid one. No one could see that this was coming. A deal with the devil was struck. Not the devil, of course. It was George, you are one sick fuck. George, are you completely at fault? We tasted the salt and you killed us.
Yes, it's the only way out of this mess. I am guilty, you see.
Of killing the king?
No, that wasn't me.
Then what are you saying?
I am guilty of being a dwarf, I admit.
That is not why we're here.
I don't buy that one bit.
Worst dwarf ever! Worst
yes,
dwarf
you're the worst
ever.
Dwarf ever!
Worst dwarf ever! Worst dwarf ever!
You're the worst dwarf ever.
Selling your story with lies from a whore. She was dear to me once, but that was before. Yes, Shay, I sent you away when you wanted to stay. Now the sorry display, telling tales of foul play. Did they pay you, or did you lay down and obey? And Cersei, dear sister, you finally have your excuse to put my neck in a noose. It would seem that I finally outlived my use. There's blood in the Bronco and I am the juice. When it comes to your son, it wasn't my poison, though who could blame someone for wanting it done?
Worst dwarf ever! Worst dwarf ever!
The worst dwarf ever!
Worst dwarf ever! Worst dwarf ever!
The worst dwarf ever!
Have you anything else of importance to add?
I did not kill the king, but I wish that I had. I saved the whole city, this is how I'm repaid.
No parade, I'm afraid.
Instead I'm betrayed, for I'm only the monster you want me to be. I would poison you all.
So then what do you plead?
I'll find no justice here, I am certain of that. And so I demand a trial by combat.
Thank you.
I will be your champion. I will be your champion. You raped my sister and you murdered her, it's true. And then you have to go and kill her children too. I will be your champion. I will be your...
Tyrion, Sansa, and Jon Snow, hogging all the glory while I'm not even in the show. It's true, to tell this epic tale, you must edit and condense, but to leave me out entirely just does not make any sense. What about me, Littlefinger? All of this was my plan. I started this whole thing when I killed the Hand of the King. So everything comes back to just one man.
What about me, Theon Greyjoy? How could you cut my part? I wager there are some who'd like to see what I've become. My story isn't for the faint of heart.
There is too much material to cover. This much shit will not fit in a 90-minute show. Yes, there's too much material to cover. When in doubt, we leave you out, or the pace will be too slow. What about me?
The Red Woman, fairest in all the land.
What about him? Lord Stannis, he did this to my hand.
What about me? Princess Shireen, why can I not partake? Don't you want to hear me scream when they burn me at the stake?
What about me?
Varys the Spider, doing what's best for the realm, ensuring that someone qualified will be taking her place at the helm.
There is too much material to cover. Too much stuff, not enough time to give you all your due. There is too much material to cover. We have several other characters more pivotal than you.
So away with you now, shoo! What about me? Lysa Stark, bitter forevermore. Catelyn gets to be in the show, but Lysa, sorry, no. You might as well just push me through the moon door.
What about me? Gendry, King Robert's bastard son.
What about us, the deadly sand snakes, killing any man for fun?
What about this one? Grey Worm, whose service is devout. This one not need balls and penis, as Miss Sunday will find out.
What about me, Dario Naharis?
Please and Khaleesi in bed, but I quit the show and so
I get to play his role instead.
There is too much material to cover.
What about me?
We complain, but it's a strain to put in every single beat. Yes, there's too much material to cover. Trim the fat, that is that.
What
that
about me?
Focus on the meat. Your objections have been noted, but the show is way too bloated. You can blame the man who wrote it.
Sin.
There is too much material to cover.
What about me?
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
You're the one I would say.
Yes, I'll be on my way.
I'll remember the
case. It's a shame that we weren't meant to be.
Wish we had one more day.
I will tell you now.
Ygritte, I always knew.
You know nothing, Jon Snow. Means I love you.
They aim to displease, flushing away their destinies, embarrassing me. It comes to them with ease. Children must make it their duty to do their father proud. The dwarf is out chasing prostitutes when I tell him he isn't allowed. Children must make it their duty to live up to the standards we set. Jaime won't go back to Castle Rock, and Cersei another regret.
How can this family forge ahead? Can this scandalous reputation be shed? Or will our legacy be instead that of brother and sister sharing a bed? Children must make it their duty to behave in a sensible manner, not to cast a reflection of wanton perversion splatter the family banner. Children must make it their duty to clean up after their messes, until someone's father, the Lannister child, they don't know what the meaning of stress is. Children must make it their duty to be a good son like Tyrion. When it comes to making your father proud, being short is the only criterion.
Aren't you tired of zombies? Doesn't matter how many you've killed. Just when you think there's no more of them left, ta-da, the supplies been refilled. Zombie horses, zombie men, lining up to die again. Can we put a kibosh on them, please? Aren't you tired of zombies? Tired of zombies and the random zombie attacks. Swarming around you, they grope you, they hound you. There's never a chance to relax. Follow me now through the snow. Who's this asshole?
I don't know.
The calm in the air's just a tease. Aren't you tired of zombies? Winter is coming. It's overdue. Army of dead men with eyes of blue. So here's the grand reveal. I guess the myth is real. And all I have's a blade of pure Valerian steel.
Aren't you tired of zombies? How do you kill the cliché?
Looking to hurt you, they'll eat you, convert you. Come on, join the walking buffet. Aren't you tired of zombies?
Aren't you tired of zombies?
Moaning their way down the street. Pick up a shotgun and aim for the brain. Pull the trigger, reload and repeat.
A single bite and that's the end. You've fallen victim to the trend.
Pretty popular for a disease.
Kill them with
relative ease. Aren't you tired of zombies? A strong female lead, a Khaleesi on her path. Soon the West will feel my wrath for sending spies. I've no need for Jorah's lies, as my victory is all but guaranteed.
A strong female lead is a girl who has no name, and the people whom she blames shall meet their doom. Here in Bravos, watch her bloom. From now on, follow Morgulis is her creed.
I've been to hell and back again, abused by awful men. I've been concealing shall be freed.
A strong female lead, with her children dead all three. So Khaleesi, come to me, I have no fear. And the dragons you hold dear, fly them closer, let us find out if they bleed. A strong female lead is what
we need. A strong female lead is what
we need. A strong female
Hold the door, 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 hold
thing occurred when he was little. There's a reason that this gentle ox can only speak his name. It's a miracle, a paradox, and I'm the one to blame.
Hold the door, 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 hold the door.
Spoilers, do not ruin the show. Who is going to rule? Wait and see, it's exciting to not fully know. Don't tell me what happens. Will the show move too fast? Will we constantly reference the littlest things from episodes past? Without books to rely on, may we do as we please? Can we teleport here and there and appear with relative ease?
Have you put me on your list? Do you really mean to kill me? Maybe.
Will I let the whole world know that I am going to have our baby?
Baby, don't tell me what happened.
I'll tell you.
Will my sister forgive?
I am ready to rule.
If I return to King's Landing,
will my
family
let
me live? She can be cruel.
Will the new queen surrender? Or will we strike a deal?
Will we kidnap a zombie in order to prove to her that it's real?
If you want me to help you,
the Northerners and refuse to bend the knee.
It's unlikely the show will start sucking.
We'll have zombie dragons
and action and fucking.
Don't tell me what happens. No one knows what will be. Winter has come on.